Hey everyone, my name is Amanda Kimball, platform artist with Sexy Hair, and I'm so excited to share with you today a reverse French fishtail. So let's get started. What I've done first is I have pre-prepped the hair with a 1.5 inch curling iron using our Hot Sexy Hair Control Me. And what I love about this product is it's gonna guarantee me 450 degrees protection from my curling iron, but it's also a great dry working hairspray. So I can spray it multiple times, comb through, the hair is not tangly, and it remains curly. We're just gonna go ahead and comb her hair. Just to smooth it out. Just tilt your head back for me. Where you're going to take a small section of hair at the top of the crown. In my left hand, another small section of hair in my right hand. I'm going to cross my left over my right. And I like to smooth the sections out with my fingers as I go. I'm going to take a small section from the right-hand side, so it's the outside section. It goes under and over to the left-hand side. Again, a small section of hair from my left-hand side. So the furthest corner, small section, cross it underneath. Same thing, right-hand side, small section of hair. You're gonna cross it under to the opposite side. I'm going to collect hair because it's French, bringing it under and into my left-hand section. Taking a small section from my left-hand side, wrapping it under, grabbing a section of hair on the left-hand side, going underneath to the opposite side. Bringing it under and into the left-hand side. So you can see that there are tiny sections on the right-hand side that I can tell where I need to pick up and bring under. So it's creating a guide for you. Make sure you clean the section with your fingers in to the right-hand side. And you're gonna repeat the movements all the way down. Okay, so now that we have finished our reverse French fishtail, we're gonna go in with our Powder Play Lite. And what I love about this product is it's texturizing and it keeps the braid together. So it comes out in a powder and it's white, but when you tap it in, it emulsifies and turns into a liquid. So I'm gonna start at the top. Go all the way up and down. Get that product in there, do not be afraid. Tap it in there. Notice how I left the braid undone, so I didn't secure it with elastics. I'm gonna go in there and really spread this fishtail apart. So this is where you wanna go in and you pinch and pull. For the bottom, I'm not gonna secure it with elastic. I'm gonna go in with my comb and I'm going to back comb. So I'm sticking in there, straight down and pushing up. And just letting it hang. Gives it more of that boho feel. And now I wanna add some flair to it. So I brought some flowers that you can get at any craft store. I chose black. I thought it was really beautiful with that silver and purple. And you just want to find places for it. So, okay, I like it there. Put one in the center. There's no rhyme to reason to this. I'm just organically placing it in there how I feel. That's how I feel upstyles come out the best. Like, don't overthink it. Put one in this left-hand side. Put it down the middle. Do one more. I'm going to use our Hot Sexy Hair Control Me. I'm using it as my holding hairspray. We talked about at the beginning that it's a great working hairspray. And then I'm gonna go in with my Rose Elixir, which is a hair and body dry oil mist. It will give the hair a little bit of shine. And if you want to, feel free to put some on your body as well. And there she is, a reverse French fishtail braid. I hope you enjoyed it.